Jay's a very smart guy, as you can hear him say, and if you read his book, you'll know. And what he does now is very smart and noble and admirable.